with us now. Thank you so much for coming and joining us at Sagar Theatre on Queen's Road, an exhibition presented by Foundation Art Divi and curated by myself, Zara Khan. As a collateral exhibition to the Lahore Biennale, its second edition, this piece over here is by Ali Baba, and it creates a very interesting meditative environment for the viewer. As you can see, a drop of water is dropping one drop at a time into a hole in the man's head. Ali Baba is a fantastic sculptor, and this is a comment of time and the passage of time in old buildings. This over here is by Afan Baghpati, who again looks at old-fashioned ornaments and creates something new out of them. This room is absolutely fantastic. It is by Amra Khan, and Amra has created a boudoir of sorts for the viewer to spend time in. If you look at some of the paintings and the paraphernalia that she has on display, she is looking at one's masculine and feminine self, which all of us as individuals have. Particularly in our society, I think, men and women are chastised or perhaps discouraged from really accessing their entire personality. The works over here are by Malcolm Hutchison. Malcolm is a fantastic photographer who spent a lot of time in Lahore a couple of years ago. He took these beautiful photographs of the transgender community in Lahore. I absolutely love these portraits. There's so much passion, vigor, enthusiasm, and also very Bollywood excitement. And yet there's pain in these faces as well. This piece over here is by Mohsin Shafi, and it is an ode to Lahore in many ways, whereas he's looking at the Spring Festival. The imagery is absolutely beautiful. As you can see, we've tried to use the building and its character in many of our installations, where you can see parts of the wall coming through. Now we're going to go see the film section of this exhibition, where we have five films by four fantastic Pakistani filmmakers, and they're quite short. The one that's playing right now is by Umar Riaz, and it's called Gule Dauri. So we have several artists in this exhibition. Here you have pieces by Sophia Balagamwala, and this is the first time that Sophie has created busts for us on these wonderful ornate columns. Kumail created this installation particularly for this exhibition, Sagar Theatre on Queen's Road. Many of these paintings have been inspired by Kumail's experiences growing up in Lahore. Things that stayed with him over time, memories from childhood, superheroes that he connected with. Now come inside and follow me to a wonderful new piece by Abdullah Qureshi called Journey to Charbagh. It's an absolutely beautiful piece, and it really encapsulates the viewer. It's a piece about queer imagery, mythology, journeying to far places, and it comes together really beautifully. Thank you so much for coming by and seeing the exhibition. I hope you enjoyed it.